every day the orders come, dropping off more of this stuff. Others come to pick it up. So we've been told not to ask questions. See, there's rumours it's some kind of pesticide, right? But with the amount we got in storage, they must be expecting one hell of an outbreak. Some of the top brass from INRA's visiting. Boss says he was here to talk about investment, but this guy had a military smell all over him. Another public thinks that INRA is this great cooperative enterprise, but I don't buy it. I think there's more to them than meets the eye. One thing's for sure, they're running the show here. So, the inbound orders have stopped coming, but the collection ships are still flying in. The place, finally, is being emptied. I was talking to one of the order pilots down the docks today. According to her, this is all part of some kind of top-secret anti-Fargoid weapon thing. Apparently, they're flying this stuff to a med research facility in LP389-957, wherever that is. She reckons this has been going on for months at sites all over the galaxy. So, it's not pesticide then? Well, at least not in the conventional sense.